When it comes to purchasing auto insurance, make sure you relay to the insurance company the exact number of people who reside with you who are of driving age. If you do not, and an accident happens, your insurance company will deem that you have materially misrepresented to them and will cancel your policy.